Time to drop the puck here in period number three. They've dropped the puck here in the third, and it's been a blowout thus far. Let's see if there's any sort of response. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Penalty coming up here.
Well, there's a couple of penalties called on the same play here, and both teams will lose a man for the next couple of minutes.
Little break for the defenseman here. One less forward to deal with as we have some four-on-four hockey on tap.
Well, the faceoff, of course, is pretty critical. You're not going to have as many scrums four-on-four, so if you get the puck first, you're going to get it and hold it.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And a strong effort on that play.
Anderson's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
Slides it diagonally to McDavid. Unable to reach that one. Here's a shot. Pad saved by Anderson. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Can't get it to go. Denied by the goaltender. Holtby's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Minnesota's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it to McDavid. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Battle along the wall. The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. Rocks him. From the blue line, they take control of it. Sends the pass over. Here's a short pass to CeCe. Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. Taken along the wall by Yamamoto. Great feed from the left side. The Oilers take possession in the defensive end. Yamamoto's got it along the boards. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Stays with it. Puck picked up by Foligno. Lays the body into that play. CeCe's taking it from his own end. Sends it to the opposite corner. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Drives it to the crease. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Perlini. Minnesota's got the puck in their own end. Sends it in deep. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Perlini's got it along the wing. Too much congestion in front. Delayed penalty coming up here. Moves it quickly over to Miller. Lindblom's got control of the puck in the corner. Pitlick's going to play the puck behind the cage. Oh, solid save by Holtby. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Once they took that first penalty, they just didn't settle down. They ran all over, maybe panicked a bit, James, and I think they've got two coming.
Play is ranked toward the bottom of the league, but with their first power play of the game, this is a chance for them to turn things around. They've been working hard. They might be able to capitalize on some good things here and get the momentum swinging in their direction.
Across the line, along the left wall.
He's only one goal away from his next real achievement. You know he'd like to get it here.
Anderson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed to cover there.
Hartman's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. And that's poked away by Nurse.
inside the offensive end, now down the left. Errant pass, and they can't connect. The Oilers have it now. Nurse has got it across the line. Shot. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out. Minnesota's got the puck. Pushes it across to Hartman. Quick pass to Foligno. Score!
Oh, good shot. I like the release, James. He really zips it past the goalie. Hits the puck. He gets a nice bounce, and it's in the net.
The Wild have continued to apply the pressure here in this third period.
I think even if they try to take the pressure off, it's not going to matter. They're just the better
team. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Shore's got the puck in his own zone. Pushes it across to Sherratt. And he slides it quickly to Shore. Minnesota's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Bergeron. Denies him on the play. Great forecheck by Huberdeau. Sends the feed in front. And that goes off a stick. Moves it to Kaprizov. He scores!
And that powerful goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
Minnesota's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Puck grabbed by Goligoski. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Whoops, probably not the right time to try that. A little bit too fancy. Maybe a simpler play would have done.
Gets it over to McDavid. Good hit on the play. The Wild have taken control of the puck.
He's down on the ice. Their trainer is already standing on top of the boards. It looks like he's going to come over and help them as soon as they blow this dead.
Here they come up along the wing. Shot!
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up. McDavid's being held down the tunnel towards the locker room. He took a heavy hit and will be evaluated by the training staff and doctors in the locker room.
Let's see if we can try to get an update as soon as possible for you here. Paul's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Pokes it away in his own end. Here's a feed in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Detroit's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league, isn't it?
Yeah, the prep will go once you get past this current game. Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Oilers have it against the wall. Takes a shot. Oh, a true warrior to block that. Feeds the puck to Paul. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. And it's a quick pass to Paul. Here we go. Puck's in deep. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. The Oilers pick up steam and are on the attack. Takes a knock, but he's still got the puck. Minnesota's looking to break out. Oh, smart heads-up read. Slides the puck over. Makes the save, but barely with that one.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Strom's won it in their own end. Back into it. By the goaltender.
He gets out right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's nowhere for the puck to find a hole.
McLeod's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Perlini. And he makes the easy save.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Oilers take over on possession. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Anderson's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Nice stop by Anderson. Here's a short pass to Lindblom. And he takes the feed. Skinner's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Shores won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Now he takes it over the line. Puck scooped up by Cece. Dismiss that chance. Anderson's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a faceoff is ready to go. Edmonton's won the faceoff. Oh, that caroms off the mask! And he shakes it off here after making the save. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And the final seconds ticking away here in regulation. And he regains control of the puck. The Oilers will play it in their own end. Slides it across to Sherratt. Fires it on net. Sacrifices the body to block that in front. Right in the slot. Denied by the defender. Nice block. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Turned aside with a glove. Anderson's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Could get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
What a big draw on their own end. Passes on over to Huberdeau. Great reach with the poke check by Cece. Oh, look at that flushy save there.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Minnesota's won the draw and they'll go to work. The line was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Across the line, down the left wall. Battle ensues for that loose puck around the boards. There's the final horn sound and putting this baby to rest. Minnesota's really has to credit the special teams with tonight's win, wouldn't you say?
Well, you would hope that your power play can really help you out. Tonight, they helped dominate a game.
Well, what a bit of a mutual admiration society between the fans and the home team, and I think everybody loves this.
It's a win-win for everybody. You get to see your players out on the ice. The players get to acknowledge the fans and their support. Just put the wins on the board. You get to go out and say hi after.